Hi, these topical talks gonna show you how to add a welcome bot to Discord. So whenever a new member joins to your server, they will get a welcome message automatically. First of all, go to your Discord server and click on the server name and click on app directory. And here search for ProBot. And click on ProBot. So this is the actual bot we are going to add to our server to create welcome message. Click on add to server, visit site, and click on continue. Click on authorize. Once the bot added here, click on welcome and goodbye. And here you will find this option, send a message when a user joins the server. Just enable this plugin. And in this message box, right here, a welcome message. And here we can see variables. You can use any variables from here. Now send. Select send to a channel and select the channel where you want to send welcome messages. And now all you have to need is click on save changes. And that's it. Now on, whenever a new member joins to the server, they will automatically get a welcome message through the bot. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.